time to do something really real. I've never really been one to let myself have many regrets, but I think it's healthy and necessary to let your common sense collect. And if I really could go back, I don't know if I would, cause I don't know, I wouldn't want to regret having done that. No, I stand by the way I live, and the way I live defines me, cause I live my life to give. I live and breathe the things around me, try to do it beautifully, which is the least that I can return to it for what it gives to me. Wouldn't we all have done a couple things a little bit differently, though? If we really had the choice to see, then what we now can see, maybe I wouldn't have wasted so much love putting it where it didn't belong. Or maybe I would have believed I could have been doing this all along. Could have been doing it, making it, using the talent I knew was inside. Could have been taking the world and shaking it, blowing it up, opening it wide. If I'd have known then what I know now, I could have been the greatest ever. But it's cool, I'll just be the greatest now. It's whatever.
I wish that I knew what I know now when I was younger. I wish that I knew what I know now when I was younger.
Cause I've been wandering down the road for a time now, and looking for all the places where the sun might shine down. But I've found that it's more likely to show its face when you end up someplace that it don't seem to be around. But the sound of a voice reaching out, looking for somebody or something, whether or not they seem to be about, it's got the effect of bringing a lot of air to a pair of lungs, and making a lot of people realize we've all got some. And then it don't feel so dumb to give it up. In fact, I found the only way to feel something enough these days is just to keep on giving, giving everything I've got. That's how I keep on living. Never stop. Never stop living it out, never stop singing loud, never stop walking like I run this town. I've got it all down, got it all now, all day, every day. Found what I was missing and ready to shout it out now, but I did not know a whole lot. So I've come to a spot in my life where I need to be letting the ball drop. Jaws drop and cut the ribbon, release the beast inside the soul. I get the fuck out of the kitchen. This beast is ready to serve, dive in, bitch. It's gonna be a
good thing. I mean, in the most respectful way possible.
Stand by the way I live, and the way I live defines me, cause I live my life to give. I live and breathe the things around me, try to do it beautifully, which is the least that I can return to it for what it gives for me.
Make some resolutions, you know, make some changes.
I know what I know now,
things that I know now, have lights.
I know what I know now, no, I stand by the way that I live, because the way that I live defines me. Cause I live my life to give. I live and breathe the things around me, try to do it beautifully. It's the least that I can return to it for what it gives to me. Stand by the way that you live, because the way that you live defines you. When you live your life to give, live and breathe the things around you. Do it like your duty, dude. It's the least that you can return to it for what it does for you.